To send an email to a lead, just click the Send Email button, and the email form will come up where you can enter a carbon copy address if you want to send this email to an additional person. You can only enter one email address into the carbon copy field. There's a place for you to enter the subject of the email. This checkbox called Add Login Links to Email, what it does is it adds a little section at the top of the email that makes it easy for leads to link into your website and to view their favorites list. The MLS number field is an easy way for you to send property snapshots to your leads. You can enter more than one MLS number in here. They just have to be separated by commas. Now this section in the body, this uses our HTML editing tool. We have a separate video for this tool because it's used in a variety of different places, not just email, but also custom pages, property group pages, search landing pages. It's very important that you watch the video on the HTML editor because it covers a lot of neat features like adding images, videos, hyperlinks, that sort of thing. So please watch that video. Over on the right, we show the email templates that are in the system. You just click on the template that you want to use and all the text will be copied into the body of the email. If you want to add additional templates, you would do that over at Edit Your Site, Drip Email Templates. So you would go there to add additional templates to your system. Okay, once the email is sent, it will be added as a note on the lead's record. And then you can see down here, it added the properties that were emailed. So it keeps track of the MLS numbers that have been emailed through the system. Here's what the email will look like when it is received. You'll notice that the part at the top that's in gray, this is that login section we discussed. There's a hyperlink to your site, hyperlink to the login, and also their favorites list. And then down here at the bottom, it shows the property snapshots. They can click on these to go directly to the property page. Also, all the email that's generated from the system includes what's called canned spam code that makes it easy for people to go in and unsubscribe if they don't want to receive email anymore. When they do unsubscribe, you'll receive an email notifying you that the lead has unsubscribed from your system.